Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And well, today you're hearing my voice because I finally got a good mic and well, I wanted to try it out. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you something the community has found in the Riders Ridge. As you can see in the new season billboard, there's a guy doing a snowmobile trick. So maybe that's a hint Ubisoft has left to the community. But that's not all. The important thing is that in the latest update, you can actually jump with the snowmobile, which you couldn't do when the game came out. The jump is not very impressive, but this means they are thinking of implementing tricks into the game. Well, that's all the information I got. Comment your opinion if you want, and don't leave because I have some clips for you.